Many teens have negative opinions about the authority figures in their community. In reality, they're here to help guide us to make the right decisions. Distracted driving is the number one cause of death for American teens. Now is the time in our lives to accept the help and guidance from adult members of the community. They're there because they care.